again. You see that in the movies? That's an automatic. Don't bother trying to dampen the recoil. You do that with a revolver. We diamond dogs are now a force to be reckoned with. We've got the world's attention. We're not some tribal militia. So don't act like one. You will learn how a real soldier fights. You will forget everything Hollywood taught you. And if I catch you doing something else, you'll know it. Engravings give you no tactical advantage whatsoever. There was some fancy shooting. Pretty good. See that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon I'll be... No! Stay! Stay! Did it! Go! Yet. But soon. Soon.
Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Project on board. Leave the rest to us. Extract him. Escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. Don't stand too close to me afterward.
Scusa!
Биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука. За свою жизнь.
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fold them.
Please select a landing support helicopter requested.
Благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой боевой платформы, они мне сказали. Я ведь инженер-бионик. А они посадили меня сделать заводные игрушки. Я этого не вынес. Поэтому сбежал. Но они меня поймали. Теперь, может, меня ждет лагерь. Ты меня спас. Я готов тебя служить. Могу улучшить твою бионическую руку. Просто дай мне продолжить свою работу.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequod. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.